What's special about today, Andrew?
Something.
And what's going to happen to you today?
That's fine.
Wow. That's right.
I have to take a pair of underwear. Another pair of underwear so I can have underwear to put on.
Oh, how come?
Because I'm going to have to put clothes on this.
Take a picture. All right, we'll say cheese.
Here's one of Beth.
Okay, I got it. That's one of Beth's.
Yep, I see. Big little Ashley.
Andrew, what did Ashley do in the play? Show me what she did. What did Adam do? What did Adam do in the play? Did Mommy make that one?
I think. Did you?
Uh-huh. Put it down then. Andrew, let's go spray your hair.
Okay, okay. Okay, Mr. Murphy.
Do you know what Easter is all about? Who rose from the dead? On Easter Sunday, right? Where'd you get your new hat? So cool. Ashley, were you in the play? What did you do? Andrew, what does Mommy do all day?
Clean up.
Work. Come in here and do them by the music so I can see. Did you drop your ball? Everybody, who's the boss of the family?
Mommy. Beth.
Who thinks she's the boss?
Dad, say that again, and everybody point at who's the boss.
All right, everybody, point to who's the boss. Where were you born?
Girl.
How old are you? 5?
No.
When's your birthday, Beth? Doesn't it rhyme?
Yeah.
May 8th?
Make sure that a child is ready, that a child's own decision. Andrew has practically begged to be baptized. For a couple of years, he's been asking his parents about being baptized. I know that Andrew is very sincere in his faith. He loves the Lord. And Andrew, God's got big plans for you, buddy. And Andrew, because of your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, I now baptize you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Praise God.